later. For those of you who came out with the toy to Cal Expo or were with us in spirit, we want to thank you this morning. The Chips for Kids toy drive was a big success. KCRA3's Walt Gray takes a look at your generosity during yesterday's toy drive.
It all started in the pre-dawn chill at 4:30 a.m. Our morning team accepting new unwrapped toys at the main gate at Cal Expo. People responded generously, and they kept coming as the cars rolled in.
Thank you.
Piles and piles of toys came to us on this cool December day and well into the night. KCRA 3 viewers looking out for kids who might not get gifts on 25 December.
We want to just try to do our part and give something back. Everybody here works very hard all year long, so we make sure we can do this every year.
Some kids don't even have a single toy, but with this thing going, then we have like thousands of toys for kids.
We're out here just helping out with the Chips for Kids.
Everybody wins on days like this. These gifts will find the arms of waiting children, while those who gave them get the gift of knowing the joy they've brought.
Hey, Merry Christmas.
Thank you, too.
Walt Gray, KCRA 3 reports.
Thanks to our viewers, we collected 5,889 toys. That's 258 more than last year. Christmas will be much brighter for children, thanks to many of you. Thank you for coming out yesterday.